The old saying goes, nobody cares how much you know until they know how much you care. I think that is so true for church planting ministry. Church planting is all about relationships. We have to create relationships. We have to sustain relationships. We have to follow up with people. We have to equip and empower people and see people through their troubled times. It's this relationship ministry that is so essential. It starts with the fact that we have to be initiators of those relationships. We have to be generative. We have to be the ones that reach out and set a culture in place for our new church plant of how we are going to continue to reach new people. Now, this is not akin to a particular personality style. All of us with different personality styles can do this work, but we have to be extremely intentional about it. We have to be willing to be the initiators. We have to meet people wherever they are in any kind of circumstance. And even that old idea of networking with those people and having other people bring more people is really essential in how we do this work. Then I think it's very important to understand that the work is very covenantal. Once we enter into these relationships, we have to be able to live into these relationships in really healthy ways and continue to model for people the kind of relationships we think that are important for us in our new church plant. It's all about caring to begin with, and it's all about relationships as we continue to grow our new church plant.